So here we go with the threats of the police. Do you really think people are scared of the police? You've said yourself the police are a problem, man. You said yourself that they cover up child abuse because you've put in so much work to protect these children and expose child abuse and corruption in the police force. So while you're out threatening to be a little grass and report everybody to the police, you know, I think you need to realise what you've said about the police. The police haven't got any respect. Nobody likes the police anymore because the police have caused this. The police are nonces. Parliament are nonces. We've got doctors, teachers, social workers that are nonces. Yeah? We've got people in the truth movement that are nonces. All hiding behind a mask. What about giving us your real name, man? Is it Androgyne? Or is it Sindona Taglioni? Or is it Terry Sindona? Or is it Terry Taglioni? You've got all these identities and make it out like you're an ex-copper, but you're actually a public inquiry officer, which has nothing to do with a cop. So yeah, you can carry on with all these threats. If you think people are scared of the police, I can tell you now, nobody's scared of the police. And nobody respects the police because the police are the cause of the paedophilia and human trafficking in this country. And they're also to blame for allowing the likes of you to be on social media as an ex-police staff leading the public. You should be ashamed of yourself. And Sharon Gale, the mask is slipping. You're such a bad actress, love. You need to stop, seriously. You know what? You're just a ragged out old bag. That's what you are. You've done all these car crash lives on YouTube, right? And you're still coming on social media like you've got nothing to hide and crying that people are sharing all these car crash lives that you've done. Well, back a few months ago, you was encouraging everybody to troll. Myself, Nikki Cooper, and anybody else that had disagreed with you and your little team. The Trolling Academy. Yeah, Jonathan Bishop, based in where is it? Cardiff University? Hillary Clinton Law School? Just give it up, a lot of you, right? So, my message to you is, fuck you, and fuck the British justice system, and fuck the Nancy police. Yeah? Nobody cares about the police anymore. You're done. Nada. Done. You're all fucking non-protectors. Silence yourselves. The police ain't nothing in this country anymore, do you understand? You're all Freemason, treacherous scum.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room staring at candles. Oh, that shit is on? Let me drop some shit like this here. At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window, investigating a joint for traps, taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind is playing tricks on ya. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, met a flower. Reached under my seat, grab my papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared of a motherfucker. Put the left in the Popeyes and bail out quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I'm worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt, so I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie. My mind is playing tricks on me.
Right about now, NWA court is in full effect. Judge Dre residing. In the case of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy motherfucking E.
Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police, coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad, cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit, cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on and thrown in jail. We can go toe to toe in the middle of a sale. Fucking with me cause I'm a teenager with a little bit of gold and a pager. Searching my car, looking for the product, thinking every nigga is selling narcotics. You rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a Benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to tape off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole off bread and water. I don't know if they fags or what. Search a nigga down and grabbing his nuts. And on the other hand, without a gun, they can't get none. But don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop. Ice Cube will swarm on any motherfucker in a blue uniform. Just cause I'm from the CPT, punk police are afraid of me, huh? A young nigga on the warpath, and when I finish, it's gonna be a bloodbath of cops dying in LA. Yo, Dre, I got something to say.
Fuck the police.
Yeah.
testimony to the jury about this fucked up incident.
Fuck the police and Red said it with authority, because the niggas on the street is a majority of gang. It's with whoever I'm stepping, and a motherfucking weapon is kept in a stash spot for the so-called law, wishing Ren was a nigga that they never saw. Lights start flashing behind me, but they're scared of a nigga, so they mace me to blind me. But that shit don't work, I just laugh, because it gives them a hint not to step in my path. But police, I'm saying fuck you, punk. Read my rights and shit, it's all junk. Pulling out a silly club so you stand with a fake ass badge and a gun in your hand. But take off the gun so you can see what's up, and we'll go at it, punk, and I'ma fuck you up. Make you think I'ma kick your ass, but try to forget, the rain's gonna blast. I'm sneaky as fuck when it comes to crime, but I'ma smoke them now and not next time. Smoke any motherfucker that sweats me, any asshole that threatens me. I'm a sniper with a hell of a scope, taking out a cop or two that can't cope with me. The motherfucking villain that's mad, with potential to get bad as fuck, so I'ma turn it around. Put in my clip, yo, and this is the sound. Yeah, something like that, but it all depends on the size of the gap. Taking out a police would make my day, but a nigga like Ren don't give a fuck to say.
Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. Fuck the police.
Yo, man, what you need?
Police, open up. We have a warrant for EZ's arrest.
Get down and put your hands behind my seal.
What the fuck?
Get out of here,
man. What did I do?
Just shut the fuck up and get your motherfucking ass on the floor.
Eazy-E, won't you step up to the stand and tell the jury how you feel about this bullshit?
I'm tired of the motherfucking jacking, sweating my gang while I'm chilling in the shack and shining the light in my face, and for what? Maybe it's because I kick so much, but I kick ass. Or maybe because I blast on a stupid ass nigga when I'm playing with the trigger of an Uzi or an AK. Cause the police always got something stupid to say. They put out my picture with silence, cause my identity by itself causes violence. So E with the criminal behavior. Yeah, I'm a gangster, but still I got flavor. Without a gun and a badge, what do you got? A sucker in a uniform waiting to get shot by me or another nigga. And with a gat, it don't matter if he's smaller or bigger. And as y'all know, E's here the rule. Whenever I'm rolling, keep looking in the mirror, and it's on cue, yo, so I can hear a dumb motherfucker with a gun. And if I'm rolling off the 8, he'll be the one that I take out and then get away while I'm driving off laughing. This is what I'll say.
Fuck the police. Fuck, fuck, fuck the police. Fuck, fuck, fuck the police. Fuck, fuck, fuck the police.
The verdict. Jurious found you guilty of being a redneck, white bread, chicken shit motherfucker.
Wait, that's a lie! That's a goddamn lie!
Get him out of here!
I want justice!
Get him the fuck out!